Did you know Qatar became the first home team to lose their opening World Cup match as Ecuador defeated the host by 2-0, with Enner Valencia scoring twice in the tournament curtain raiser on Sunday.